What I do know is his candidacy is an embarrassment.
John F. Kennedy's grandson, not mincing words when it comes to his cousin RFK Jr.'s 2024 run.
He's trading in on Camelot, celebrity, conspiracy theories, and conflict for personal gain and fame. I've listened to him. I know him. I have no idea why anyone thinks he should be president. What I do know is his candidacy is an embarrassment.
Jack Schlossberg took to Instagram to blast Robert F. Kennedy's constant stream of misinformation, and he endorsed Joe Biden in the process. Now, congressional Democrats yesterday grilled RFK Jr. over his controversial statements, spreading vaccine misinformation and his conspiracy theories, claiming the people who are the most immune to COVID-19 are Ashkenazi Jews and the Chinese.